central draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be ravaged. Water source from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals.
Oh my God. What are they doing to me? What do I do with this?
Can I use that?
Who the hell are these people? You can do this. Think. Please don't let that thing come back.
Thank you.
anything to numb the pain.
Attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to...
Get out, okay? You will, Julie. Oh, Stay calm. Maybe I can find something. Yes, a shortcut. I think this is antiseptic. Should clean the wound.
Too loud, Anna.
Oh, God. This is awful.
Come on. I gotta find something I can use. There's a note fit in the door.
Didn't see me.
Thank you.
What the hell is wrong with these people?
Continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
before this is over.
Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love.
this!
Is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. One is one. All is none, all is none. None is one. See the children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. They'll be loving me so- Ha! Good, ain't it? There, there, it's all right, Grandpa. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
more.
Baby's gonna disappear from the mama's arms. There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run.
Thank you.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
Let them be gone.
search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate.
Doing to us. This looks promising.
You look safe. It'll help.
What's this? Can I use this?
I have to find the others.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here. Thank you. have to keep going. Just a little farther.
You can use this. Locks, maybe?
Thank you.
Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful.
Everybody. Oh, this is awful.
Okay, let's see where this goes. Okay, please, let them be gone.
Please!
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby community of Morrow and Chinatown will unearth who leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Stay with me. They're here.
Loud.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Leland, we've got to stay together. Who the hell are these people?
This door has to lead out of here. I need to open it. In God's name. What is this place?
Okay. Now, where's this go?
That hurt.
do I do?
Ha ha ha!
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Tonicown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
No, it won't open. How did this happen? How do people like this happen? Okay, it's open. Okay.
back.
Thank you.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Sutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Bradford, says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby city of Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now. Running off with those back house hippies again? Can you please find these damn kids?
Nobody escapes me.
Yeah.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging any...
Seems they got some fighting them after all.
Did those kids find us?
I should have been more careful.
Don't run. I just want to see how it feels. It's all right. Big boy's gonna be wearing your face soon enough.
After I'm done with you, that is.
I'm gonna see your insides before this night's through. You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that. This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. Oh, you ain't getting away. I'm keeping you. Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually.
Yeah!
attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home from the night, viciously strangling one female before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby.
This looks promising. How do we get out of here? Think. Useful. All right.
It's all right, Grandpa. Got it.
Where's this go?
Are they gone? They can't be, right?